Hey. Have not posted in quite a while. I think it's been about 2 months. Here's the deal. So, the new school year started, and I have been very busy teaching, and getting caught up on my other projects. Big thing that I like about ASMR is that I want it to be fun, and I want it to stay fun. You'll probably notice, if you haven't already, that I don't post every day. I like ASMR a lot, and I have for a long time. And I want it to stay that way. If this channel ever becomes anything.
Cool.
To stay fun more than anything. I will say that you can expect to see me around a little more often now. I took a little brain break. I am moving, as you can see, by the giant pile of boxes. Another change you might have noticed. Is the name. I have changed the name of my channel. When I started it, about, I don't know, 14 months ago. A little over a year ago, I was working on the river on a coal barge, and I liked it. Look at this. Look at it. Look at it. But I was also in school. I'm still in school. Almost done. Getting my teaching. Certification. Since then, many things have happened. I've started teaching, for instance. I spend more time on my ASMR channel. And the initial idea of my channel shifted a bit. At first, it was a little more experimental. I was doing what I thought was neat. And do believe I intend to continue to do what I think is neat. Because that's what I do. But one thing that has been very much the trademark of my videos so far, and something that is central to the Bushido that is me, at least insofar as this channel is concerned, is that I am a lo-fi guy. It's in the music that I make. It's in the art that I produce. It's in the writing that I create. I am a lo-fi guy, and fortunately for me, there is a whole community of people who appreciate low fidelity ASMR, and therefore somehow the name Minimal Effort ASMR has not been taken. I'm always playing this game myself whether or not something is a good band name. You know, I have a conversation with somebody and it's just like pimply horse neck. I don't know. Or giant lady. Or daisy chain super club. And, you know, I'll pop in, like, that'd be a good band name. And this is a picture of me at the beach. Vibing. And pretty reliably, unless the name is something absolutely absurd, it exists already. Just check Bandcamp. You can think of the best, most clever, most simple, most right there, but no one saw it, band name. Look it up on Bandcamp. Someone's got it already. But somehow, Minimal Effort ASMR has not been claimed, so I said, that's me. Because it is. Very much so. I am Minimal Effort ASMR, and I think that is where I'm strongest. I think that's what I'm good at. Ooh, feel those tingles. Beauty tingles. I remember a lot of you enjoyed this beer scratching nonsense. Also, in the past 2 months since I've posted, I have gotten 170 subscribers. Last time I really talked to you all, I passed my 100, which is pretty nuts. So, I'm back. I intend on making more videos more regularly. I am moving into a new place. This is not the new place. This is the old place. I'll be moving here in the next couple weeks, so I can't promise I'll be putting out a video ASAP, but you know me, or if you're new to my channel, that's pretty hard to predict, so maybe I'll put out a new video tomorrow, for all I know, but I'm excited to show the new place a little bit. It's gonna be cool. I'm excited about it, I think it'll be neat. Heck of a lot quieter. I'll tell you that much. So, I think It's time to say goodnight. You'll be good. I'll see you again soon.